Welcome to Mobile Electronic Diagnostic. Today we have a Nissan Rogue. This car got hit a little bit, as you see here. The computer got damaged. You see everything messed up here. And we got another computer, same part number. This is 2013. This is a computer, as you see, RL. So we put everything back and we try to see if we will be able to program it. Let's go together. I already plugged in the OBD2 connector. I'm gonna close the windows for the noise. Window is not going up, but it's okay. You see now, I'm gonna turn the key on. I turned the key on, but maybe the battery is weak. So I'm gonna put a booster first, and then we take it from there. Okay, first, as you notice here, the battery is weak. See, I'm gonna take the key out, put it back. The battery is weak, so we need to be sure that our battery is fully charged. Then we're gonna open our Maxi 6, and we need to go on Emo. This tool is very good. Okay, he's putting the booster there. Okay, this, so I can go by VIN, but we're gonna need the battery to be on first. The airbag light also is flashing. He's putting the booster. You see now he put the booster back, everything look okay. Okay. I need to turn the light off. Okay, so let's go here. Let me go to VIN. I'm gonna go to auto detect. Okay, this is, I have a video, so look next time. Okay, now what we're gonna do, here, I'm gonna wait for the VIN number to come. If the VIN number is different than the one in the car, we have to write the VIN number also. But right now, we are going to check if we will be able to read the VIN number. If it's not, we have to... I'm not able to read the VIN number, okay? That is okay, I don't know why. And everything is good, yeah? So let me go to... What do you want to do now? Let me go to Nissan. Gonna go manually. Auto selection. If I'm not able to get it, so I have to try this one. Check engine light is there. Sometime maybe when you come to do the diagnosis, maybe there is nothing there to communicate. Emo scan now. I'm gonna click here. Hopefully we're gonna be able to communicate with everything. When you see something red, that means there is a code in it. But I have no problem with what code there. I just want to communicate with it and then program it. Okay, what does it say? I just want to go to all key lost. If you go to component replacement, it will tell you replace BCM,
Replace ECM used part. Let me go to this one. I will say okay. Let me see what it's gonna say. Because I don't want to go to the program key, but I just want to say replace ECM. So I'm trying to communicate with the computer. Confirm is connected. No communication with the ECM. Okay, skip. I have body. Okay, we're gonna see that. Okay, so we are not able to communicate with the engine computer. That's why our problem here is you cannot program this car as long as you have no communication with the engine computer. Okay, we have no communication with the engine computer. Can you check why?
This because computer, of the wire. The wire.
Wire is no good?
You check.
No, I don't check. Excuse me. Hello. You check and see what happened. I come here to program this thing here. I'm not able to talk to the computer.
So you mean check
it out. Yeah, no communication with the computer. Nothing. I have with the BCM. I have with the
Totally no communication.
Just with the ECM.
Okay.
Yeah, just the ECM. Thank you. Now let me see what it say on the body control the engine computer. Okay, communication. U communication, you see? With the body control, we have a U communication. I'm gonna skip this. Again, I will scan it. I wanna see the cluster, what you say? This one here, it look okay. Let me see. Yeah, U communication, you see also. So, our problem is that we don't have no communication with the engine computer. Maybe you check all the fuses, are the fuses are okay or some connector are not good. You know, this some of them, some of them you can switch them if you don't do attention. So be sure that they are in the good side. Everything look good?
I think it's knowledge.
Because sometimes they put it wrong. Connector are good?
Okay.
Be sure that you see you're gonna see some blue or that somebody put it in. Just be sure that the connector is the right one. Because sometimes you can put it upside down too, you know that? You sure this is the one?
Yeah.
No fuse blown?
Not checked. Yeah.
You didn't check yet?
Mm-hmm.
Let's check it because it's not talking. Get the power test and then let's check. You know, this will have to go upside down.
Oh my God.
I'm gonna try one more. gonna go back also, just to make it easy for you how you do the diagnosis. Okay, now I'm gonna go get out of here completely. Skip this, because you remember I am not able to read the VIN number. So I'm gonna go back home, and then I will go again here. Okay, that's good. Diagnosis. Okay. Again, also I will go to Nissan. Let me go to Asian car. Nissan. Accept. Okay. Automatic detection. You need a VIN number. Escape. Let me go to manual. Manual. Gonna be North America. US. Nissan Rogue. Rogue S35 2013. This is the car. Say yes. Diagnose. Auto scan. It's going to scan the whole car, and you're going to see that if the engine is communicating. You see, when you see here, it's communicating. It's a 1/4, but we don't have no engine computer. So whatever you see there is a transmission. You can 4-fold, but we cannot communicate with the engine computer. So in this car, let's go and check the fuse box. Let the communication run there, and we come back. Okay, here.
You mean the ECU?
Yeah, this is a BCM, but you have fuse here. So let's check all these fuses,
yeah,
to be sure that no fuse is blown. Because when this gets hit, it creates some kind of damage. Yeah. So this is the body control module. By the way, this car, if you change this one, use one, you have to configure it. Or a new one, you have to configure it. If you don't. Hmm? No communication, so we need to check why. So we're gonna check all this.
So you teach yourself?
Okay. I have a YouTube channel, so.
Oh.
So I
that's good.
Yeah.
Is it make money?
I just started. I just started.
Yeah, that's good.
It's not about money, but about information. You give it to the people get help.
That's good. Let me tell you, just take.
Hold on. Okay.
Chinese one?
Yeah, it's good. No, it's good. This one is good. Two places, you see? Two green is good.
Yeah.
That's, don't worry about it. Hold on. The next one. Mix it.
Too green.
Good.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. That's good too. Good. 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 Yeah. Wait. Check if we have another one too.
Nope.
Is here good?
Mm-hmm.
It's no good.
Oh, no good.
Okay, here's good. Hold on. Here's good. Hold on. Here's good. Here's good. Here's good. Here's good. So let's change this one. First. You see? I hear like some clicking. Why not pull it with a... Oh my goodness. Let me see what fuse is done. This fuse here?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, right?
Yeah, I think we need to have more.
1, 2,
injector.
No, ECC.
ECC.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. No. Okay. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
4.
ECU. Automatic transmission. But I have transmission.
20, I think.
No, this is not. So this is not the. This is no. This is not the one.
Yeah.
Looking for 20 amps, maybe
but
here.
It belongs to, like, ECCS.
Yeah. So it's electronic control unit. Yeah, so this is a computer. This is a computer fuse.
Yeah.
A cut of 20 amps. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Mm-hmm.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So yeah, this one is an ECCS.
ECCS.
I thought that you check it already.
Nope.
You not plug it in to communicate with the car? You should at least just put it the diagnosis to see if you're communicating with the computer.
Oh, I'm not checking it.
Okay, we don't have no spare. Let me see the cover. Where is the cover? This is no cover, right? This one?
Yeah.
The cover for here, where is it?
Yeah.
This is good?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. You're gonna hear, you see now? You see everything? Yeah, so now we're gonna go back and see if we are communicating. Before we have no communication, please stay with us. I'm trying to see what's going on. Let me close the door. So the light can go off. Now, if you see here, I don't have no engine computer. Transmission, I have transmission, ABS, airbag, cluster, ABS system, body control module, fuse box in the front, all wheel, all mode. All mode, all wheel drive. We have this. We don't have what? We don't have engine computer. You see? No engine computer. Transmission, no engine computer. I'm going to race car again. I'm going to turn the key off. Turn it on. Give it a little time. You see, even door lock, unlock work. Again. Okay, sorry. I'm going to go again. Let's see now what's going to happen. I will race car it again. Quick. No. Let me skip. Okay. Auto scan. You see engine before it disappear. But right now, let's see. If there is a fault, there is a communication. Yeah. You see, you have two faults and there is a communication. That's what I'm looking for. Before, we don't have it. So when that impact happened in the car, the computer, maybe when it get burned, a high resistance happen inside, maybe, or for some reason, and blow out the fuse. When you put the new computer or the used computer, there is no communication. It doesn't talk. So right now we are going to scan the car, and now from here we're gonna go to you can replace the VIN number. Understand? You can replace the VIN number. You can reprogram the key. All this you can do it very, very simple, very easy. So, excuse me. Give me the VIN number, please. Take a picture and give it to me.
John?
Take a picture and give it to me. I may need it in a few. So I'm gonna show you how we're gonna. Here. I'm gonna take a picture with this one and I see what happened. Okay. Now I have the engine computer. I can talk to it. Let me see what I have.
What number?
0000. Now I'm gonna go to engine computer. I'm open. Yeah. I'm able to talk with the computer now.
No. 6 number.
So all of it, all zeros. I'm trying to communicate with the engine computer. Yes, I can read code. Good, you know, I have a security issue. I mean, because it's not programmed yet. P611, P1614, that's where our problem is. So what we need to do, even if you erase it, it will not go away because there is a, so I gotta go to a special function. What do you need here? Click on the right side here. We're gonna write down the VIN number. This is the VIN number, the old one. So we're gonna, okay. Now, so what you're gonna do now, I'm gonna go back again, VIN registration.
it say here Ferris VIN. So go back. Okay, just read it for me. Oh no, no, make it with your phone. Maybe no good. Make it with your phone. So I'm gonna read the VIN number. There is a different. This VIN number that I have, it is different. So I'm gonna write down the right. I'm gonna write down the right VIN number. And don't forget, if you don't program it, it will not crank. You see now? Or it's crank, okay. It's crank, but it doesn't want to start because of the security. You see, security is there, it's coming on. So some cards, they will not crank if the key is not programmed or if it's new key. Some of them, they crank. So this one is crank, which is weird. So I'm gonna write down the VIN number here. I'll give you back in 2 minutes your phone. So I'm gonna write down this two times. John Nancy 8 Apple. John Nancy 8 Apple. John Nancy 8 Apple. Psalm 5 Mary. Psalm 5 Mary. Psalm 5 Mary. V 0 David. Victor 0 David. William 63 9. William 639. William 63. William 639. 410. 410. Just be sure. John Nancy 8 Apple Psalm. John Nancy 8 Apple Psalm. 5 Mary Victor. 5 Mary Victor. 0 David William 63. 9410. Good. I'm going to say enter. Okay. You got to do it two times. Now also this have to go back because it's the old one. John Nancy 8 Apple Psalm. 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 5 Mary Victor. 5 Mary Victor. 5 Mary Victor. 0 David William. 0 David William. Be sure that's 0, okay? 0 David William. 0 David William. 6394. 6394. 10. Okay, go down here. Say okay. Now this VIN will be written. Maybe there is a problem with writing the VIN. Registration VIN. Let me go back, escape. Let me go do the key first. Well, this is not gonna work with us. Let me go back. I'm gonna do the VIN number first. I don't know why it doesn't work, but NATS. Let me go to NATS. NATS also here can work. Ignition is on. You're gonna take me to this key. Maybe here is a faster. I gotta make the key. If the car is start, I have no problem with anything else. This is take long, but be patient with us. If the car is start, the rest is not a problem. When registering a key, let me see, maybe just PCM use part. Say a key, because sometimes the key is already registered. Okay, I'm gonna go now. It may ask you to get a PIN code, but it will read the PIN code automatically and write it back. That's what I like about this. Remove the, insert the key from the ignition cylinder. Okay, take the key out. Put it in. Maybe you can flash 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Take it again. Put it back. 1, 2, 3. Nothing now. So it's done. It's done. It's done. Now we're gonna see if we can start it. Bismillah.
Yes. My car is start.
So you finish?
Yeah, I finish. Thank God. No, I'm just trying to see if I can read the VIN number or write it again. Okay. See if I can do that. I don't see it here. Miscellaneous function. We don't have it. Gotta go back again. Give me the VIN number. Sorry, but open it. The VIN number. Or you want to read it for me?
I just write down for you.
No, read it for me. No, give me. Don't write it down. Sir. Don't write it down. Just read it for me. Can you read it for me?
What?
Can you read it for me? Just give me. I'm going to read it myself. One more. I want to be sure it's okay. 5MV. 0D. William. Second time, okay? Gonna see again. Okay, you should write in it. Come on, finish. The VIN is good. You see here? Escape. That's it. Now, if I'm gonna go back to VIN registration, turn the key off. Start it. Read the VIN now. You're gonna be the one that's, I have it here. VIN registration. It's gonna end in with four.